What up, IU? My name's Kelsey Lowe, and I'm here to show you a day in the life of an IU Dance Marathon student. Follow along, we have a 36-hour journey ahead of us. So right now we're just kind of waiting for stuff to start. All of our dancers are just getting here, so. All right guys, so this is my committee. We are so pumped for the marathon. We have a little over an hour before we start, and this is my best friend Emerson. We've been on the committee all year together. We've had an awesome dance marathon experience.
It's really been the best. Probably the best part of my 4 years was IUDM, and I wouldn't have done anything differently.
I absolutely agree. It is the greatest thing I've ever done, so I'm so thankful for IUDM, and I'm so sad it's my last one. Super pumped because it's so exciting. Woo! Going down for it. Some fundraising early in the morning once it's finally bright out and people are awake and want to donate and stuff.
Yeah, but it's a great sing-along.
Oh yeah, High School Musical, got some Disney jams. It was amazing. It was all I could ever dream of. Yeah, Shallow is an IUDM favorite, so we'll get that
really
at some
not
point.
Today,
oh, we'll get it at some point during the marathon. We got 28 hours left, so woo! Spoke just in time, here it is. Hey guys, so we're at 6 a.m. now, and it's been a while. I just woke up from a nap. Because it's a very tiring job, doing lots of dancing, lots of fundraising. So yeah, my lovely committee members just brought me some coffee to keep me energized. So we're about to close off this first shift. And then sponsors coming in soon for the second shift. So stay tuned and see you then. So that's the end of the first shift for IUDM. So now I'm going to change back to my polo. We're going to have a quick little exec meeting, and then we're going to kick off the next opening ceremonies for the second shift and a whole new round of dancers.
My sister was there, my niece was there, my brother-in-law was there, and her doctor, Dr. Schomburger, who was at Riley. And it was really, really, it's just one of those things you get choked up about. And we're going to plan a visit. We're going to go back and see the wagon and then take some coloring books and different stuff like that around the room and sing some Christmas songs, I think, this winter.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it was a cool thing. was here. It was awesome.
Thank you for all that you do for Riley Hospital.
It was awesome. FTK, baby.
FTK. So there's three reasons why we dance in IUDM, and they are our inspirations for why we have gone above and beyond to raise money for Riley Hospital for Children. The first is for the kids. Everything we do is for the kids because they deserve it, and they are facing extreme difficulties and challenges that life, you know, should not have given them, and they're doing it anyway, and they're being troopers, and we love them so much and want to support them. Next is Ryan White, who was a teen who was battling AIDS and unfortunately died this spring before he was supposed to attend IU. So he was an advocate for AIDS and research for it because he believed that no child should ever be sick just like we do. And the third is Ashley Louise Krause, who is an executive council member. In 2005, she was tragically killed in a car accident. And so we honor her spirit and let her legacy live on through everything that we do. So let's check it out.
$457,143.23 all going to Riley Hospital for Children. It is unreal. It is such an awesome feeling to be able to say that our team did that, our dance marathon did that, because people are insanely passionate and we care about those kids so much. What an incredible end to this whole IUDM year. I'm extremely, extremely proud to be now an alum of IU Dance Marathon. So thank you so much for joining this weekend. I hope you enjoyed a little, you know, glimpse of what Dance Marathon really looks like from the inside. FTK.